It was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool. Hello everyone, welcome back. So sorry for the interruption, I actually had some calls. Now I don't know where to go. Ahead. Okay. Things go na 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 na. Okay. Just let me go, Sam. This gonna make me slide. Thing is gonna no. Sam, you copy me, okay? He's my little brother, right? See, this place reminds me of
right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do. I hear him.
My goodness.
Getting real antsy.
Wait.
Who killed them?
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Close to the cathedral.
Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up
there.
Cathedral.
Hell.
Things
are too high to reach you.
No?
Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
See what's by that wooden structure over there? I got something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you
a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
How am I gonna climb there? Are you okay?
You don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Where is Sam and where do I need to climb up? It's kind of mess, you know. Let's save the game here. climb up.
I see a way down on the cliff over there. As long as you avoid that big slide into oblivion.
This mission is
you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this. No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Sam is going that way. That means there is something. Actually,
you don't think
the
monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this. Yeah?
Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Damn, it's very not easy. It's mind is blowing. If you can't find out anyway, right? Your mind gets blown up. Got away. Okay, pull up. This is the cave, right? We wanted to go in. Yeah. This is the cave which I wanted to go in. Shit.
see a way down on the cliff over there. As long as you avoid that big slide into oblivion.
Only one way. Oh, got it. Of time, Nathan.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
On my way! Ugh. I'm freezing!
Do you have any way now?
This way!
I see. Nice move.
Thank you.
Nice move.
Okay. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea! Hey! Be careful coming
Sam,
around the corner!
Be careful.
Incoming!
Wow.
That was amazing!
Yeah.
Save your strength, huh? We're not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Just miscalculated.
This holds.
Let's climb up a little bit. This is so relaxing.
Nathan!
We're in a different world.
Down here! The cliff thing!
I'm ready, Sam.
There's a ladder on the other side! Climb on over there!
Alright, I'll try.
Ladder on the other side, okay. I don't know where he's saying, but...
Gotta say, you have a real knack for breaking things, especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go.
How did he reach this?
Christ sakes! You okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. I'll
See if they can... Oh, shit! Sam! I guess it runs in the family, huh? Maybe so. Can't get to you from here.
I don't know where to go now. Can he catch me? Where is he? How would he catch me?
Where'd you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Cocoa?
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Hey! Check it out!
Just about there. There's no path along the cliff. All right, let's cut back inland.
This sounds good.
Here we go.
Storm's rolling in fast. You've been in South Sudan too long. Unlike you, reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature.
Them, I could kill them within a second.
Move it! Search that area! Got it!
Shit, this was wrong decision. I should have killed them after. Spot run and climb into.
Would you? Good job!
Okay, we're clear. Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Okay, we're clear. Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
Right?
There, see? No problem.
For once.
Nathan, this way.
Those things look sturdy to you.
Sturdy enough.
Sturdy to you.
Sturdy enough.
Nathan!
Those things look sturdy to you.
Sturdy enough.
Hey, be extra careful on these. Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. About to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour. Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on, through here. Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
Carved stairs, check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Oh, is that a door?
It sure looks like it.
Come here, check this out. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
Pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas too.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
It's a damn good question.
Chapter 8, Those Who Prove Worthy. Okay, thank you very much for watching. We'll continue in the next video. Thank you all. Bye-bye.